Hello, so today we are on Sunday level 36, day number 4. So let's get started. So your first spell sound is sp. Your next one is ult. Ult. And the next one is grr. This is what you should have. SPLTGR. All right, let's do this. So your first word is germ. 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 So see that G makes that soft J sound. Germ. Your next word is stain. Stain. St A ing. Stain. Stain. All right, here it is, staying. STAYING. Your next word is forge. Forge. Or j. Forge. All right, forge, FORGE, forge. Your next word is clown, 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 clown. All right. Clown. C-L-O-W-N. Clown. Your next word is spout. Spout. Sp. Ow. Spout. S-P-O-U-T. Spout. Your next word is gripe. 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 All right, gripe. G-R-I-P-E. Gripe. Your next word is fight. Fight. F-I-T. F-I-G-H-T, fight. Your next word is reach. Reach. R-E-A-C-H. Reach. All right, reach. R-E-A-C-H, reach. Your next word is a sight word, and it is the word give. Give. Remember, we do not touch all those because they don't follow the rules. Give. All right, give. G-I-V-E, give. And your last word is stew. St-ew, stew. Stew. All right. S-T-E-W. Stew. All right. Now we have our sentence. So our sentence today is... Do not bounce on the bed. Do not bounce on the bed. So do not not bounce b ounce. On the bed. So I will give you some time to write that. Do not bounce on the bed. Do not bounce on the bed. Here it is. So make sure you have it spelled correctly. Oh, it is noisy outside today. Do not bounce on the bed. All right, that is all I have for you today. If you need anything, just let me know, okay? Bye.